Hello and welcome everybody, this is YoZeroRock, and here's some time for another episode of Let's Play Super Mario RPG! In the last episode, we rescued Princess Toadstool from Booster and fought a cake, which is not a lie. But it was in fact alive. And anyway, we're back here in Mushroom Kingdom because we have to return Toadstool to the castle, to the king, or chancellor, or whatever his name is. So yeah. Other than that, there's one more thing we can do here before we take Peach back is remember this kid, how we were bugging him earlier? Well, if we keep bugging him now. Oh, wait. Alright, yes, I'm done here. You want this? It's only 500 coins. I'd like it, but we don't have 500 coins right now, so yeah. What he gives you there is a little game that gives you a game option on here. I got the bottom of the screen, and you can just play a little mini game. It doesn't really do much, though. It doesn't really get you much aside from you can get a high score and such. But anyway, as soon as we enter the castle, Toadstool to greet us.
Mario, welcome back! You look like you're in one piece! Princess! I'm finally home, and with Mario, and some wonderful new friends. This saved my life. Let's go find the Chancellor! Lead on. Come on, we mustn't keep the Chancellor waiting.
One thing I just remembered, you can actually leave the, Mushroom Kingdom as you, and, go around and do stuff with, and do other stuff. You just can't progress any further into the game until you, take Princess Toadstool back. And actually, while we're here, I might as well go ahead and, swap party. Yeah, as you can tell, she joins our party, which should kind of hint at something. Cough, cough. Though I'm not sure if that makes any sense to anyone out there.
Chancellor! The princess! She's back!
And everyone's all excited. Thank goodness! This has been a true nightmare. Just like the other 15,000 times you've been kidnapped. I'm a nervous wreck. Even though that doesn't make any sense with how many times you've been kidnapped.
I know, I've worried everyone.
Oh, that's kind of...
But I'm fine. I can take care of myself with a little help from Mario. Yay!
Come, everyone. Let's get out of this drafty doorway. Yeah. That makes you wonder why they didn't just let us go up in the first place.
Mario, I hope you know how thankful we are.
Yep.
But you must tell me one thing. How on earth can you trust Bowser?
Trust Bowser? What are you talking about? And everyone pops out. Mario. Mario, what are you doing with... what should I say? What's going on here? Egads! No one's hiding.
Chancellor, listen, everyone relax. Mario's got things under control.
It's like everyone goes in the corner and hides. Like they can actually run away. Yes, I see.
Bowser, perhaps it's time you told us your story. What exactly did you mean when you said you had bigger fish to fry?
Can't tell him the truth. If this gets out, I'm finished.
Classic Bowser. Well, technically it's Paper Mario Bowser's when they start making goofy.
Excuse me, sir. Perhaps I can set the stage and the others can add their comments along the way.
Princess Bowser and Mario were thrown in different directions after a terrible explosion. Something huge crashed through the Star Road high above Bowser's place and went boom, kaboom, right into Bowser's keep. It's a gigantic sword. Now, Bowser's keep has been taken over by monsters who's worked for some creep named Smithy.
They threw me out of my own, I decided to take a vacation. They can't do this to me. You know, I was working on a plan to get my house back when Mario walked up to me and begged me to let him join the Koopa Troopa. I had no choice but to let him in. It was pathetic.
What? You begged us, practically.
It's okay, Mario. We know Bowser stretched the truth a little. Mel, how about you? Why are you traveling with Mario? Well, because Mario's helping me find my real home and my parents. That's why we're on the road together. What? This is dreadful news. Awful. Horrible. Really? Will we find your real parents soon? I figured that'd be good news that he's actually going to find his parents. And, Gino, was it? Why are you with Mario? The Star Road has been destroyed. I'm here to fix it. Mario's helping me search for the star pieces. I need them to rebuild the road. Star pieces? Wait, did I just see her tilt her head? Or am I just, like, going crazy there? Star Road grants our wishes. Unless we find the star pieces and fix the Star Road, we can kiss our dreams goodbye. What? This is dreadful news. Awful. Horrible. Isn't it? Oof. Stupid. I can see why people don't like Princess Peach, or excuse me, Princess Toadstool. Indeed, for example, say Bowser kidnapped you. Without the aid of Star Road, you'd probably never be rescued. Bull crap! She never needed a wish to get Mario a saber before. Actually, that sounds pretty good to me. Let's just forget about these star things. Great, Bowser, then you can just kiss your precious keep goodbye. What? Let's see, if Mario can't find the stars, Toadstool will be mine, but I won't get my keep back, unless Mario finds these stars. So if I want to get my keep back, we need those star things, but... Run that past me again. Just ignore that, idiot. I don't think I can take a world without wishes. We need to go find the star pieces now. Princess, you can't be serious. You're not thinking of joining them, are you? This is sheer madness. You're a princess. What will people say? I don't care. Things seem so hopeless right now. I'm tired. I think I need to go lie down in my room for a while. No, that was just a spur of the moment thing. Mario, Mel, and Gina, and Bowser, you too. Good luck. Yeah, okay. Now then, thanks to Mario, the princess is back. I now declare this date to be known forever as. Hey, wait a minute. You don't suppose it had been the smithy who attacked our kingdom? I fear we have no cause to rejoice. In fact, Mario, we must ask you for yet another favor. Please, on behalf of all of us, you must defeat Smithy. It is the only way we shall ever live in peace again. Princess Toadstool's home is safe, but she has decided to stay at the kingdom. Yeah, so she left our party. Oh well, I guess we'll just leave and never come back. Wait!
Mario!
And she just falls.
Please, Mario, take me along with you, please. Don't worry, Grandma helped me through this one, so no one will ever notice I'm gone.
Okay.
Let's find us a star, hmm? I wonder where it could be. I have absolutely no idea, do you? Mario! At times like these... At this... Yeah, I'm sitting there. What should we do?
Just ask Grandpa. My grandpa would know.
Okay, then. Let's do it.
Oh, that was a long story. Just as I thought. Toadstool joins the party. Once again. Breaking the fourth wall, aren't we? Oh, that could be the narrator, technically. But, you know, let's just go up into her room and see just what her grandma is doing to keep everyone fooled. Huh? There's another princess.
Grandma, thanks for putting up with all my selfish demands.
Don't worry, princess. A little good adventure will do you good. See the world. Make friends. Help destroy Smithy. Huh. Then you're gonna be alright, so don't worry. Take care, Grandma. Are you here? Huh. So everyone in the world apparently can, shapeshift. I believe if we, hold on.
Mario! Stop peeking at other people's dreams!
I like that. So I guess if we just jump on it? Oh, that's right. You jump on it and then press A. Okay. I like that scene. Anyway, now that we're done here, I guess we'll go back to Froggy Pond, wherever it's called, with frog fuchsias, and, I don't think anything changes in the item shops, does it? No. Actually, I do want to buy a few more pick-me-ups. Actually, how much? Oh, that's actually cheaper than that. Yeah. Okay, that's... Yeah, anyway. Anyway, whoa. Whoa! That was weird. I got trapped in that toad. Whoa. Okay, so, here we go. In the tadpole pond. Yeah, froggy pond. That's... I always get these wrong. Actually, does he have anything different now? No, this is all the same stuff. Okay. Let's see what this guy has. Try another one of those. Let's just see all we have here. Wow, I'm gonna have to start a... And you know what, I still haven't shown off the lucky jewel yet. Someone's luck at will. I'm not sure what that... To be honest, I don't remember what it does. I don't think I've ever used it. I think I just ended up selling it. So yeah, let's just hop across here real quick and talk to Frog Fuchsia, shall we? Have the latest news, children. A large star has been sighted on Star Hill. Okay, how's that news? I mean, it's on Star Hill. That's all I was gonna say, okay. Actually, I wonder what's up. Let's see here. So la mi re do re do. Huh? So la mi re do re do. Isn't that the song that was earlier? Isn't that the song that the tadpole taught us? I think? Yeah. So yeah, that's where you can find that song. Forgot that was there. But anyway, with that said, I guess we gotta head on over to, actually, you know, it's been a while since I've been at Yost Island. I do want to try that race again, just to see if I can do it this time. So, yeah, let's give that real quick try, and, I guess, let's see, this one? Yeah, this is the guy that we talked to. We got see cookies. Oh, and right up here we can see another little baby Yoshi that we can give cookies to. I believe if we give him enough cookies, he gives us, I guess we don't give him cookies. I guess we gotta beat Boshi before we can do that. So let's try this again, shall we? Gonna probably suck and fail at this, but we don't need instructions. Yeah, it feels weird doing this again. Just kinda let's try this and see how I can do this time. Oh, I'm not doing too bad right now. Man, I'm doing good. Yeah. Yay, we beat him! We beat Boshi! Yay! I beat Boshi and only used one cookie. Wow, unbelievable! You just beat Boshi! Starting today, Yoshi's the new boss around here. Since when have you been able to sprint like that? Oh, well, I have my day in the sun. Let me give you a tip. Race someone slow. That way you'll be able to stash away the cookies. But we don't need a boss. Anyway, I just want to race. Yay, we beat Boshi. Come on, Boshi, let's see what you're made of. Alright, just stay out of my way. Here's a cookie stash for the winner. Yay! Okay, so now we should be able to talk to the little baby Yoshi. Thanks to you, Mario. I finally beat that rascal, and we can all race together now. Yay, here's something to remember me by. We got a Yoshi cookie. Yay! You're getting a lot of things. I'll store this one cookie for you, so your total is one. Next time you're in trouble during battle, use this to give me a call. Yay! So yeah, we don't have any space in our inventory, so, now would probably be a good time to talk about the waste basket. If you have items that you don't need, that you don't want to use, like say, wow, we have a lot of honey syrups. Like say for example, you can't use them on yourself, like right there, we can't use them otherwise, because we're full. We can just put them in our waste basket and clear up inventory space. So I should be able to talk to Yoshi now. Let's see. Should be able to... I want my cookies back. Throwing one cookie for you right now, so I'm gonna do one. Okay, don't have any more to spare, so use what's left wise. Okay, see ya. Anyway, right there we got in our inventory. Three Yoshi cookies! Summon Yoshi during battle. Now, I believe with these dudes, they'll actually, you can use them to eat up enemies, and they will, turn those enemies into cookies, I think. Not entirely sure, but anyway, I'm gonna end the video off here for now, so in the next episode, we'll be heading to Star Hill. Until then, I'll see you guys later.